They have truly gone live for hacking. And what is more interesting is that for the next 2 minutes, we're really going to take out his hard-earned wisdom out of him. Because we feel that your life is really very akin to startup's life. You know, you've gone through the entire phase of what a startup would go through. Actually, let's grab a seat. Sure. And we'd love to hear the audience. You'll of course have to shout for us to hear you. But actually, very quickly, you know, I write about startups and I write about entrepreneurs. And they have some of the toughest times when they build their businesses. You've done the same right too as an actor. See, you started your life from ground zero. And today, I mean, I was reading architecture religious, and they said it was the most beautiful moment you tried to get. So, what's it been like to go from ground zero to right up there in 25 minutes?
I started my life from not ground zero, I started my life from ground Chani Chowk. And there I am. And yes, it's been a hard journey, and it's been a different kind of experience. I don't know from where to start from to answer your questions. It's going to take a long time to talk about it. But I would just say, I don't know how to begin this. What exactly would you like to know? Tell me.
Mine has been, I'm giving it 10 rupees. 7 pieces of 10 rupees. And they really not harm the skins of women.
Great. Great.